Students, how are you?
Miss, where are you?
All of you are fine. You have half yearly exam after a few days. So you have to study attentively. Now I'm going to share the screen with you. In this class, I'm going to start Unit 3, Lesson 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, at first Unit 3, before going to the test, let us know the difficult words meaning. Tribute, honor, respect. Bangla ortho hocche shomman, momentum, the ability to keep increasing or developing. Biddhi prapto hawa or othoba unnoti unnoyoner samartho. Defy, disobey, omanno kora. Kindle, to light up, pojjolito kora. Spark, a small flash of light. Alor, এক টুকরো আলোর ছোট ছোট আলোর কণা. মর্নিং, সরো, দুঃখ. রিকল, রিমেম্বার, স্মরণ করা. মার্টার, এ পার্সন হু ইজ কিলড অর মেড টু সাফার বিকজ অফ হিজ অর হার রিলিজিয়াস অর আদার বিলিফস. শহীদ, অথবা একজন ব্যক্তি যে কিনা তার নিজস্ব মতবাদের জন্য নির্যাতন ভোগ করে. প্রোক্লেম, ডিক্লেয়ার, ঘোষণা দেয়া. প্রমোট, এনকারেজ, উৎসাহিত করা বা সাহস প্রদান করা. রেথ, গার্ল্যান্ড, মালা. ডাইভার্সিটি, ভ্যারাইটি, ভিন্নতা বা অনেক রকম জিনিসের সমাহার. মাল্টিলিঙ্গুয়াল, প্র্যাকটিস অফ ইউজিং সেভারাল ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ, অনেক বেশ কয়েকটি ভাষা ব্যবহারের অনুশীলন. ক্লাইম্যাক্স, দি মোস্ট এক্সাইটিং পয়েন্ট ইন টাইম, সবচেয়ে উত্তেজনাপূর্ণ মুহূর্ত. আউটলো, টু ব্যান. প্রভোক, টু কজ অর টু স্টিমুলেট. প্রভোক হচ্ছে কোনো কিছু ঘটানোর কারণ ঘটা অথবা কাউকে উদ্দীপিত করা. রিলেন্ট, টু গিভ ইন. বশ্যতা স্বীকার করা. লেট আস গো থ্রু দি টেক্সট ইন ব্রিফ. অ্যাকচুয়ালি লেসন 3 and 4 ইজ অন International Mother Language Day. 21st February is observed as Martyrs Day throughout the country in remembrance of Martyrs of Language Movement of 1952. We know 21st is our Mother Language Day, and it is also now internationally recognized, and so it is International Mother Language Day now. It is a national holiday. The seed of language movement was sown on 21st March 1948 when Muhammad Ali Jinnah, the Governor General of Pakistan, declared that Urdu would be the only state language of Pakistan. So this is the beginning history of language movement. It starts on 21st March in 1948. On the day, Muhammad Ali Jinnah declared that Urdu would be the only language of Pakistan. This raised a storm of protest in East Bengal. Eta East Bengal e protibader jhor tole. The protest continued. The government banned all sorts of rallies and meetings. So any sort of rally or meeting was prohibited by the government. On 21st February 1952, the students of Dhaka University brought out a procession defying the ban. The policemen opened fire on the students, killing Salam, Barkat, Rafiq, Jabbar, and Shofio. There were mass protests all over the country. So at last the government had to declare Bangla as a state language. So this is the history how Bangla, our mother tongue, achieved the honor of being the state language. Actually, this history, this incident of the language movement, kindled the sparks of independence movement of Bangladesh. The UNESCO on 17 November in 1999 proclaimed February 21st as the International Mother Language Day in recognition of the sacrifices of the martyrs for the rightful place of Bangla. The day is now annually observed worldwide to promote awareness of linguistic and cultural diversity and multilingualism. So we can see no other country in the whole world has such type of glorious history of sacrificing lives to protect mother tongue. But we have. And this history makes us proud in front of the people of the whole world. So the declaration made by the UNESCO promote the idea of cultural diversity and multilingualism. A country may have more than one language, and every tribe has its own right to have their own language. Students, now Unit 3, Lesson 5, the Independence Day. Before going to the text, let's know the difficult words meaning. And one thing I want to mention here that if you learn these words meaning, then you can do the matching those are given in the text. So let's go through the words meaning. Enthusiasm. Intensity of feeling, uttejona athoba anubhuti tibrota, diplomat and ambassador, spectacular, amazing or worthy to see, darshaniyo, homage, respect, that is honor, shomman, exciting, creating excitement exciting ortho hocche jeta uttejona srishti kore fervor a strong feeling of excitement uttejonar ekti tibro onubhuti alike in a similar way alike mane eki bhabe spectator a person who is watching an event darshok displays acts of performing skill प्रदर्शन इल्यूमिनेट टू लाइट अप अर्थात प्रज्वलित करा दिस लेसन इज ऑन आवर इंडिपेंडेंस डे 26 मार्च आवर इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज द बिगेस्ट स्टेट फेस्टिवल द डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर इन द कंट्री विद ग्रेट enthusiasm and fervor that is our independence day which is the biggest state festival is celebrated every year in the whole country with great interest and we know that this is a national holiday all offices educational institutions shops and factories remain closed on this day the day begins with 31 gunshots Early in the morning, the president and the prime minister, on behalf of the nation, place floral wreaths at the National Mausoleum at Sabar. So the president and the prime minister first begin to show respect to the martyrs by placing floral wreaths at the National Mausoleum at Sabar, and then comes the part of diplomats, political parties, social and cultural organizations, and other people. They pay homage to the martyrs. So people from all walks of life also come there with rallies and processions. There are several cultural programs throughout the country highlighting the historic struggle and. Sacrifice in 1971. So the martyrs who laid down their lives, who struggled and sacrificed their lives in 1971 to give us independence, we honored them by our different by different cultural programs. By performing different cultural programs, by going to the National Mausoleum, giving floral, placing floral wreaths there, etc. Actually, we celebrate this day in befitting manner. The country also witnesses a smartly dressed parade of defense forces, border guards, police, answers, and the BDP at the National Parade Ground. Near the National Parliament. In Bangabandhu Stadium, school children, scouts, and Girl Guides take part in various displays to entertain thousands of spectators. That is, we celebrate this day in befitting manner. Even the children take part. Scouts and Girl Guides also take part in various displays. Which entertain thousands of people of our country. The educational institutions also organize their individual programs. We know that we also organize different cultural programs, discussions on this day to celebrate our Independence Day. Sports meets and tournaments are also organized. On the day, including the exciting boat race in the river Buriganga. So different sports events and tournaments are also organized, and a special event, a special race that is boat race, which is very exciting, is also held in the river Buriganga. Actually, this exciting boat race is our tradition. In the evening, all major public buildings are illuminated with colorful lights. On this day, In the evening, all the major buildings are illuminated and people go out to see the sparks of light. The whole city actually are lighted up with colorful lights. So that becomes a very spectacular sight. Bangla Academy, Bangladesh Shilpokala Academy, and other socio-cultural organizations hold cultural functions. The similar functions are also organized in other places in the country. So, I think students, you have understood this lesson on our Independence Day. Now, go to section D, and here are some multiple choices for you to do. Choose the best answer. Our biggest state festival is which one? Here four options are given. Yes, it is the option D, Independence Day. The celebration of Independence Day begins with option B, gunshots. Number three, the National Mausoleum is, here are four options given, and the correct option is option C, at Sabar. And now number four. On Independence Day, the National Parade is held. Which option is correct? Number A, at the National Parade Ground. Now, it is lesson six. We are going to start lesson six. Pohela Boishak. Before going to the text, let's us know the important words meaning. Students, can you see? Am I audible to you? Okay. Significance, importance. অর্থ গুরুত্ব adorn to decorate সাজানো সজ্জিত করা carnival a festive occasion মহোৎসব বড় ধরনের উৎসব contemporary current মানে সমসাময়িক যেটা একই সময় হচ্ছে সেটাকে আমরা বলি contemporary supplement additional বাড়তি সংযোগ Now, students, let's go through the text on Pohela Boishak. Pohela Boishak is the first day of Bangla New Year. The day is a public holiday. This day has a special significance for us as it forms a part of Bengali culture and tradition. So, sir, Pohela Boishak is a culture and it is a very dear culture to us, I should say. We just love to observe Pohela Boishak. People from all walks of life, irrespective of their ethnic identity or religious beliefs, celebrate the day with traditional festivities. So this is an occasion for people from all walks of life. It is people irrespective of their ethnic identity or religious belief, they join the festival, they celebrate the festival with great enthusiasm. On this day, the whole of Bangladesh is in a festive mood. The day inspires people to start life with renewed hopes and inspiration. Every year, the day is celebrated traditionally. People wake up early in the morning, have a bath, and wear their traditional clothes. People are so interested to celebrate the day, they become impatient to celebrate it. Actually, people wake up early in the morning and have a bath and wear traditional clothes. Women wear white saris with red borders and adorn themselves with colorful churis and flowers, while men dress themselves with pajamas and punjabis. It is a day when people love eating traditional food. This day people eat traditional food and people wear traditional dresses. They go out to enjoy, to meet their near and dear ones, to celebrate the day. Actually, this day expresses great festivity in the whole country. This day the most colorful event is held in Dhaka. Early in the morning, people in hundreds and thousands pour in from all directions to attend the cultural function at Somna Botomul, organized by Chayano. And we all know about that gala occasion organized by Chayano at Somna Botomul. People in hundreds and thousands rush there and they try to be a part of that occasion. The cultural program begins just with sunrise, and the renowned artists of the country take part in the program that starts with the famous Tagore song, Ekush Esho He Boishak Esho Esho. Artists also sing traditional folk songs and display classical dances with the rhymes of musical. People also come to join the colorful processions, the biggest carnival of the country. Colorful processions. Sorry, I think here. Okay, let me see the text book with me. Here may be some mistake. Yes, artists also sing traditional folk songs and perform musical classical dances to the rhythm of musical instruments. To the rhythm of musical instruments, yes. So we can say that the program starts with this Tagore, famous Tagore song, Esho He Boishak Esho Esho. And other traditional folk songs are also sung by different artists, and they perform classical dances also. People also come to join the colorful processions, the biggest carnival of the country, organized by the fine arts students of Dhaka University. The procession usually displays the traditional practices of Bengali culture. So the procession brought out by the fine arts students of Dhaka University displays the traditional practices of Bengali culture. The masks and wreaths owned by the people are so fascinating. The people who participate in the procession, they wear different type of masks, which are very colorful and fascinating. that is attractive and interesting also. Often they symbolize contemporary worries or happiness in the national life. So those masks also symbolize our current sorrows as well as happiness. It attracts increasing number of foreign tourists every year. So this gala occasion, carnival, attracts foreign tourists also every year. The day is also observed all over the country. Different social and cultural organizations and educational institutions celebrate the day with their own cultural programs. So not only in Dhaka, but also in other parts of the country, we can see the observation of this day, Pohela Boishakh. People throughout the whole country celebrate this day in different parts of our country. Different programs are organized and celebrated. Actually, people enjoy the day in their own way, in the cultural way of our country. On this day, newspapers bring out special supplements. There are also special programs on the radio and television channels. So people can enjoy different channels, different programs on the radio and television. So the radio and television also broadcast different special program on Pohela Boishakh. The celebration of Pohela Boishakh marks a day of cultural unity for the whole nation. So this is another importance of Pohela Boishakh, that this day actually marks the cultural unity for the whole nation. So we have understood the meanings of difficult words. We have gone through the text and we have understood those. We have discussed the text. And I think the students, you have understood also. And this is the end of my PowerPoint presentation. And now I'm going to talk to the students. Hello, students. Am I audible to you? I have unmuted you. Have you understood the text?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Have you any question?
No, miss.
Actually, we have completed our syllabus of half yearly exam. I'm giving you time. If you have any question to ask, please. So I think you don't have any question. You understood the text very well. Now, students, thank you for attending the class. And best wishes for your exam. Now for this time, Bye bye.